Hi guys, I'm back. Today I'm going to do something for men. I used a soldering iron to put holes at the bottom. I hope you can see it. I'm going to do a pour on a canvas in the shape of a heart for my everything. So I hope she will like it, and if not, well, then she doesn't, but I think she will. It's not all about Valentine's Day, it's not about flowers, it's just because I love her. Yep, that's me. So I'm going to try to make something nice, and well, we'll see how it will work out, I hope. The parrots won't make so much noise as they do at the moment, but we'll see. Oops, start with some red, and I'm going to use some glittering parts. Don't know how to work out, but we'll see. I'm just going to mix some colors, but as I see what's happening, it's not going to work. At least not what I had in mind. Can we call this pouring for men? I wonder how this will work out. Now let's add some Dimethicone. I wonder how it will going to be. Sorry. Yeah, looks like it's going to be just fine. Tilted a little, these two sticks. And some more glittering parts. Or some silver. Some kind of I don't know what it is, but it looks really nice. Well, it's not going to be the flower I was hoping it would be, but I also made some holes in the bottom, so when I'm going to lift it, the center must be filled, I hope. Parrots are really making a lot of noise. And some purple. I know Saskia loves the color purple, and as it's for her, I hope she will like it. I think this should be enough. So I'm just going to let it take a shape. Maybe it needs a little tilting or shifting, I'm not sure. Pum-ti-dum-ti-dum. I'm going to add a little red on the edge. I I'm going to lift up the cup and see if we can get a nice heart on it. It's not so bad. Just over the edge. Let's see if we can get it to the point at the bottom. Now let's see. Let's help it a little. Over here in the middle, it looks like a rose. Let's hope Saskia likes it. I'm going to clean up my hands a little and see if it will flow a little more. I'll be back in a second. On this side I see a little more. That's not how it's supposed to be, so I'm going to lift it a little more. Okay, now it's coming. I really want to be this one to be more than perfect, because it's for Saskia and she means everything to me. I'm always making a mess, so I'm going to clean up my hands again. Now, I'm going to use the torch to get all the air bubbles out of the paint. And maybe the Metticone will create some cells. At the end I will put some photos so you can see everything of it. I'm just going to zoom in a little. A little more. Yeah, I'm going to leave it like this. My battery is almost dead, so. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to this channel if you would. It makes me happy. And I hope Saskia will like what I just made for her. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.